no question about the fact that Mockingbird is real. It started out paying journalists in major meetings, Pulitzer Prize winning journalists, to print fake stories that the CIA wanted in the press and fake interviews. And this was revealed in the Church Committee.
Do you have any people being paid by the CIA who are contributing to a major circulation American journal? We do have people who submit pieces to other two American journals.
And of course, then the CIA destroyed the rest of the files, which is what they do. George H.W. Bush came out and finally made a statement about Mockingbird. Well, we're going to officially stop the Mockingbird program. The CIA will no longer pay journalists to write stories. From now on, the program is voluntary, which means Mockingbird continues today. When's the last time you've seen a mainstream media outlet do a serious investigative report on the actions of the CIA? There's a reason for that.
This would mean that the CIA could manipulate the news in the United States by channeling it through some foreign company. And we're looking at that very carefully.
Do you think that continues today?
Well, I would think probably for a reporter to continue today, but because of all of the revelations of the period of the 1970s, it seems to me the reporter's got to be much more circumspect in doing it now, or he runs the risk of at least being looked at with considerable disfavor by the public. I think you've got to be much more careful about it.
When I was younger, I saw my daddy cry and curse at the wind. He broke his own heart and I watched as he tried to be a sympathist. My mama swore that she would never let herself forget. That was the day that I promised I'd never sing of love if it does not exist. But darling, you are the only exception. You are the only exception. You are the only exception. You are the only exception.
Siendo una blanca velita, protección te pido abuelita. Ven, cuídame cuando el mundo me quita la fe. Making sure that I'm burning my sage. Say a prayer when I'm feeling afraid.
I'm a chef.
Honestly though, this shit is fire. Excuse me, this shit is fire. Delicious.
Dale lento, tócame la más lento. El ritmo me está encendiendo.